Good morning, Ms. Bublitz is here. Some of you did your one pager yesterday, but you didn't finish it. You had just copied what I had so far. So I know some of you do not have your textbook, and maybe that's why you couldn't look up the rest of the information, but let's make sure this gets done right and go ahead and resubmit. Let's go to the very top here where it says RNA uses a U instead of a T. That's how it is. RNA uses a U instead of a T. Coming back over here, this is what I was looking for you to do. T always hooks up with A, G always with C, A always with T, and C with G. Remember, I showed you a video, it's been quite a few weeks, that talked about apples and trees and cars in a garage to help you remember how these things connect up. This was Chargaff's rule. It's not up for debate. It's a rule. It's how it always is. And we did see that in the video, Cracking the Genetic Code, that every once in a while something gets messed up here. And a lot of times you can have an insertion, a deletion, or a substitution. And when that happens with these letters, that's how sometimes you can get some disorders. So that's very important that they match up correctly. So let's fix those two, question one and question two. If you had it wrong before, I think I emailed you, go ahead and get it fixed and resubmit that. Let's talk about cloning. First of all, the definition of cloning is an organism that has the same genes as the organism. Same, identical, a copy, if you will, from which it was produced. An example, the very first time a human did this was with the sheep Dolly. You can look that up on the internet. It's an interesting story. You could take cuttings from a plant, like the plant I have in my fish aquarium, the one at the very top. You just take a stem of that, a piece of it off, and you can literally grow another plant. And of course, it's going to be identical to the original. So anytime you're doing a question where clone is going to be the answer, you're going to see same organism, you're going to see the word copy, you're going to see the word identical. All of those words go with clone. Last, let's look at the steps. List the steps of creating a clone. This came from page 167. It says remove the unfertilized egg. Replace its nucleus with the nucleus of a body cell. That body cell is going to have all the complete sets of chromosomes. That's why we're doing that. Of the same species. You can't go expecting an egg of a cat to live in the uterus of a dog. It just won't work. You got to replant or implant that egg into a female to grow. So we're going to add that to it. We're going to add the cloning definition, make sure everything else is there, and now resubmit that. I noticed some of you did not have colors. Come on, give me a break. Go find some colors. I did. I need three colors and I need a border. I understand some of you use notebook paper. That's okay. But let's go on ahead and get this finished correctly and get this uploaded into Edsby. Remember, there are information on your main page in Edsby that show you all the different ways you can upload, okay? So take a second, read that, and let's start uploading these things correctly because it all has to be done. Talk to you later. This is Ms. Bublitz. Bye-bye.